to break some heads open.
Alert! Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Looters have us in their sight! JTF, hearing this? Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates. Forces approaching. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Approaching. Supplies allocated. Uploading coordinates.
Joel, don't know if these things are getting through.
tell Mom I love her. Tell her I'll be home soon. Dress her up however you have to. Just make sure she believes it. I don't want her lying or thinking. I'm hungry, and Jesus, I'm hungry. I eat a fucking pigeon raw if I could catch one. The Sarah people were handing out MREs, but they didn't have enough, and people started getting rough. I didn't, but, you know, I can't blame them. Hunger, it gnaws at you. Like your brain's eating itself from the inside out. I lied.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, explosive device detected. GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, explosive device detected. Secured. GTF notified for pickup.
Okay, Agent. Assuming the JTF squad's all dead, because, let's face it, who are we kidding? So, let's worry about the living here. You need to get those Rikers out of the building and away from my generators. And be careful, they're temperamental obese, and they're under a lot of pressure.
Don't think you're gonna win this one. You don't belong here.
Asshole's got a death wish. You know how to handle explosives, right? The sniffer in your shade tech should guide you right to them.
Looks like we got us some brand new digs, people. Might be party down while we can. I'm thinking this place might be real popular with the JTF. But you think we're just gonna hand them back the keys to the city? Wrong! Like Sean was really in charge. Y'all still breathing? Oh, shit, that's right. You can't die yet. Because you're with the good guys. What's in the white ants? Except this ain't your movie, cowboys. This is our show now. See, this ain't about being on one side or the other. It's about power. You need it, we got it. And I can do whatever I want with it. One big move, and that's all she wrote. Whole city's going back to the Dark Ages. Because if we can't have it, no one can. Lorraine, she's right on this. Ain't nothing out here but what you take for yourself. We took this, and we ain't giving it back. Because we'll flip the table if you try. With a nice, big spoon. You leave us be. Everybody stays nice and warm tonight. You push this, and everybody dies in the dark.
Explosives disarmed.
Right. Now clear those fuckers out. Once it's safe-ish, I'll task an engineering team to do a proper mechanical assessment of the site.
Well, looks like the cowboy's gone and defused all the bombs. Well, that's okay. Guess we got a plan B. Time to tear this place apart! Turn it all up! Smash it all up! Set this place to overload! Break it all and we're gonna take this party straight to hell!
That doesn't sound good. If they build up enough pressure in the turbine system, yeah, it'll blow the whole plant. Maybe the whole block. Okay, these old power plants are backup. Manual safety valves from before everything was automated. Find those valves and open them up to release the pressure. Now would be good.
Thank you.
you say. Only so long the generators can deal with a pressure buildup. You need to vent it, or the power station and a chunk of Stytown gets wiped off the map.
Safety valves detected.
You vented a lot of the pressure, but it's still building. Master control room's the only place to shut it all down, so get there quick.
The end of the world, assholes! your asses in here right now!
Generator stabilized.
Well, nothing's exploded, and that siren stopped, so looks like we're good. I got an engineering team already mobile. They can finish up at the plant. Nothing left for you to do,
so can't do this.
I guess you can roll out.
You'll take out the power for the whole city.
Only gonna do it if we have to. If our place in the city is not respected. Because if we don't get a place, then my people will make sure no.
This right here is the money shot, Agent.
What he's getting at is that we've intercepted some audio from one of our esteemed colleagues. He's taking advantage of the situation. We've got to hunt him down.
I don't get it. You think there's maybe enough virus going around right now?
It's all about the leverage. If I've got my hands on the dollar flu starter kit, this green poison that someone cooked up...
Said almost, Agent Lau. So what you found while you're out there is keeping me up at night? Looks like I ain't paranoid after all. I'm just right. I mean, here you got the smartest, most powerful, most weaponized agents in the world, and still, somebody goes off the rails.
Yeah, well, they're not gonna win, no matter what you might believe.
Oh, you think I'm not on your side, Agent? You think I'm just a cynic who doesn't give a shit? I'm a goddamn patriot. That's why this shit upsets me. You know why democracy works? It's a balance. We don't just got rights, we got responsibilities, too. People don't realize just how fucking precious this shit is. Jury duty, voting. Oh, it can all get away from you in a second. You don't do your bit. Nobody gets a free lunch. Hell, this country is set up so that nobody can go run things by themselves. Balance of powers. And then some asshole decides to create the division. It breaks everything. All of the power, none of the accountability. It's the opposite of everything this country stands for. Of course it didn't work. So now, what do we got left? Good intentions.
Hey, and us. All of us. And I've got a hell of a lot more than good intentions. We're gonna do this. And we're gonna do it the right way.
I want that to be true, Agent. I do. But I don't see what makes you different from the rest. I just hope for all our sakes that you are.